The crypto market is in absolute shambles, and a leading indicator is suggesting that the probability of a minus 41% drop on the Bitcoin price is increasing day by day. So let's dive in and analyze. What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? Crypto Kirby here, your cryptocurrency expert, back with another edition of the Daily Live Stream. So let's not waste any time and get right down to it. Now, if you are subscribed to this channel, then you would know that from time to time, the Don gets fired up. And ladies and gentlemen, I can assure you now that the Don is fired up. And the reason being is that what we have seen in this space over the past week has been nothing short of sick. It has been nothing short of twisted. It has been nothing short of heinous. And ladies and gentlemen, it has been absolutely with a capital D, degenerate. And unfortunately, this may only be the first domino to fall in what could be many dominoes to fall in the coming weeks and or months. Let's get this crypto. So right now, you're probably wondering, well, if we're talking about Bitcoin and FTX and this whole debacle, why are you looking at the GBTC chart, Don Don? Well, let me tell you, ladies and gentlemen, I think this chart that you're looking at right here, the Grayscale Bitcoin Trust chart, may in fact be the most important chart in all of crypto right here, right now. If you're unfamiliar with what GBTC is, it's basically a derivative product of Bitcoin that's available in the traditional equities market. It's a trust that holds Bitcoin. Okay. Once the Bitcoin goes into this trust, it doesn't come back out. Holders of this trust cannot ask for physical delivery of the Bitcoin. So people who buy this trust are purely speculating on Bitcoin's price action. They can't do anything with the Bitcoin, right? They can't send it. They can't use a hardware wallet and store it. No, this is basically just a stock in the traditional equities market. And for that reason, in my opinion, why we see this front run the Bitcoin price, the spot Bitcoin price, is because it trades at a premium or a discount, since you can't do anything else with the Bitcoin, right? You can't send it or receive anything. There's no wallet involved as a user, right? So because of the fact that you can't do anything with the Bitcoin, it's just a pure price action play, okay? And back at the top of the bubble, I was screaming from the rooftops, ladies and gentlemen, we had a bearish divergence in the price action here on Grayscale Bitcoin, and nobody wanted to pay attention to it. And I was saying, please, little Jimmy, if you have a brain up in that noggin, please understand the Don. Please understand from somebody that's been in this market for years and years and years and has seen this all before. Please take my words of wisdom and understand that this could be the top of the market. And what do you know, folks? Whoopsies! The Don struck gold again. So now you're probably wondering, well, Don Don, what are you seeing in the chart right now? Well, first and foremost, before we even get into the discount, just take a look at this chart pattern here. I mean, even if you are a complete beginner in technical analysis, I mean, you must understand that this looks exactly like a potential bear flag, right? And right now, ladies and gentlemen, we've already broke to the downside out of the pennant. And the measured move here, which is just an extrapolation, a clone of the flagpole size down, dragged over to the breakdown point. This does give us a potential target down at about $5, you know, $5.50, somewhere down in that region. The most important takeaway here, though, is it's at a region where we have massive confluence in the chart, okay? Right here, it was the resistance back in 2018, 2019, and then it was the bottom here in 2020. So two major critical areas of confluence right at the area where we're seeing the potential measured move target for this pattern. But that's really, the pattern is what it is. Just also take into consideration, let's get rid of the flagpoles for a moment. Just take a look visually where GBTC is at right now, okay? If you look at the Bitcoin chart, this is really the area at about 6,000, maybe 8,000, somewhere in that range, right? I mean, let's just take a look at the spot Bitcoin chart for a moment. To me, it looks like GBTC is already trading in this general area, right? Which, as I was pointing out, goes down to about 8,000. So, I mean, maybe 6,000 was a little too much, but to me, folks, it at least looks like it's in the 8 to 10K region on that chart, just from a visual perspective. So now back here on the GBTC chart, I mean, if we lose this level here, which just again, in and of itself, look, there was support here, support here, support here, support here, support here, right? This in and of itself, around $9, is a support level. So if we've now broken down out of a potential bear flag and we've lost support here, right, and the target is all the way down at this next key critical level of confluence, I mean, folks, this to me is an absolute warning shot fired. Now, this is just the chart, but what I want to show you now is what's actually going on with the premium and the discount on this instrument. Now, ladies and gentlemen, Jimmy, I get that this may be alarming for you, my friend, but as of November 10th, 2022, the Grayscale Bitcoin Trust is trading at a minus 41.69% discount in relation to the spot Bitcoin price. This is absurd. This is heinous. And ladies and gentlemen, I kid you not, it's an all-time low. Absolutely insane. If we take a look out to the five-year chart here, I just want you all to be very well aware that during Bitcoin's insane bull runs, this thing has traded at a premium. You can see in 2018, at points it was trading at a 100% premium. Okay, that means that for every Bitcoin held in the vault by Grayscale, you were paying double. So say hypothetically, they had 5 Bitcoins in the vault, right? Their NAV, the net asset value, okay, would be 50,000, right? 5 Bitcoin times 10,000 each, that's 50,000. So if at that point the premium was 100%, that would mean that each share of GBTC, you would basically be paying 20,000 per Bitcoin. Okay, I hope I'm making this easy enough to understand, right? So right now, based upon the amount of Bitcoin that they hold in their vault, the price per share of GBTC, you're paying minus 41.69%. compared to the price of spot Bitcoin. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I'm not telling you to buy this. This is not an endorsement for this product. I'm simply analyzing what's going on here with this product, okay? This does come with an expense fee. So I know that little Jimmy comments in the comment section and usually says, well, Kirby, it's trading at a discount because it costs 2% a year. Stunad, you think people care about 2% per year? When it's a minus 41.69% discount compared to spot. So you think these people are going to go fire up the old Coinbase and pay $16,000 for a Bitcoin when they can come on here and pay maybe something like $9,000 for a Bitcoin? Let's get this crypto. It doesn't take a genius to understand this, Stunad. So unfortunately, ladies and gentlemen, as long as this discount remains intact, I think it's going to be very, very difficult for spot Bitcoin to move higher, right? You understand this? Because any suit and tie that's looking to get Bitcoin price exposure, for one, they don't have to have a crypto exchange account to buy this. They already have their traditional brokerage for stocks and things like that, right? So they can just go on there and buy GBTC. And by doing so, they're getting a minus 41.69% better deal than if they were to go on a regular exchange and buy it. Especially right now in the environment where crypto exchanges, let's face it, ladies and gentlemen, it's scary on a crypto exchange right now, right? With this FTX insolvency and the potential contagion effect that's going on, right? As I stated in the beginning of the video, maybe it's just the first domino to fall out of many dominoes to continue to fall moving forward. So I mean, we're seeing a minus 41% discount here. I mean, the chart has front ran the Bitcoin price in the past. You know, it is what it is, ladies and gentlemen. Let's go back to the chart now. And I just want to make this abundantly clear. I mentioned the bearish divergence on GBTC earlier in the video. Here we are on the spot Bitcoin chart, right? You could see that Bitcoin rallied to 65,000 roughly, sold off, and then rallied to 69,000, right? This is the spot Bitcoin chart. So it created a new higher high. And here on the GBTC chart, it had its first major top, okay? And then on the second rally, we didn't get a new higher high, okay? So this was the warning shot fired, ladies and gentlemen. And at that moment, all of my alarm bells started going off. And this is when I was saying, people aren't paying attention to this, right? All of the little Jimmies, well, Kirby, this reason, that reason, grayscale, They make every excuse in the book because they don't want to snap out of their delusion that Bitcoin isn't just going to go to the moon forever, okay? And once again, those that respect the charts, those that respect the data, and those that have been in this market for a very long time, ladies and gentlemen, I've been up the mountain, I've been down the mountain, and quite frankly, as you should all know, I have been everywhere in between. And I have wined and dined with kings and queens, and I have slept in alleys and dined on pork and beans. And let me tell you something, little Jimmy, the Don prefers the wine and queens every single time. Ha ha ha! So, ladies and gentlemen, I don't care if the Bitcoin price goes up or down. You know this if you're a longtime subscriber to this channel. And when I point these things out, it's not some doom and gloom, fear-mongering, right? People comment, FUD, FUD. Listen, this is what we see in the chart right now. And yes, I'm still short on this market. Let's go back to the Bitcoin chart here. Ladies and gentlemen, I already told you, and I've been telling you stream after stream, that I went short once we got that FTX news, once we started to lose this support here at 18,000, which Bitcoin has been respecting for months. We broke it. It was a clear short. I wound up taking profit on that short. When we dropped down, we had a rebound, took profit. I wound up re-entering another short. Guys, I mean, right now, I'm seeing potential opportunity in this market. I get it. It's scary. Emotions are running high. But listen, I'm going to continue to keep you updated in VIP with all of my real-time trade setup ideas, entry ideas, potential take profit ideas, everything just like that, as the Don looks to potentially strike gold again. If you're not familiar, ladies and gentlemen, in VIP, this is how my trade setup ideas look. This is the general format for most of my trade setup ideas. I post my idea, my thoughts, and then I update you with all of the additional alerts as the trade is playing out. You could see there, took profit, took profit, took profit. Let's get this crypto. So right now, ladies and gentlemen, if you are not already in my VIP, today is the day. It's time to transform yourself from average Joe into savage Joe. Let's get this crypto. I'll see you in VIP right now after this video. So, little Jimmy, if you thought that the minus 40% drop in the thumbnail was clickbait, my friend, we're trading at a minus 41% discount on GBTC. And right now, folks, a minus 40% drop would put us right down there into the area where GBTC appears to already be trading at, down at about 10,000 flat. Now, I'm not saying that we have to go there, right? There are no certainties or guarantees in trading. It's just that GBTC has historically front ran the Bitcoin price. We are currently seeing a minus 41% discount on that product. So again, people who are buying GBTC are basically buying shares to Bitcoin in a vault that they're getting at the price of around $10,000 right now. So you see how that can be problematic, right? Now, again, it's not the same as spot Bitcoin, right? They can't take physical delivery of the Bitcoin. They can't send it. They can't spend it. They can't put it on a hardware wallet. It's not their Bitcoin. They just own a share that gives them exposure to Grayscale's Bitcoin that's held in a vault, right? So it's just a pure price action play from that standpoint. But speculators who are buying that are basically buying Bitcoin right now at about 10,000. So to me, it's very problematic. And as long as that fund is liquid and they don't have problems, I think it's going to be very, very troublesome for Bitcoin here moving forward. So that's just my two cents, ladies and gentlemen. That's just my opinion. You take it for what you will. I've been in this market a very, very long time. I try and look at things as realistically as possible here. If you are subscribed to this channel, you would know this is the most realistic and most must-see crypto analysis show on YouTube, period. If you're not already subscribed, hit that thumbs up button for the YouTube algorithm. Thanks for the thumbs up and subscribe. Tick the little bell and select all so you don't miss any more of these important Bitcoin updates. Ladies and gentlemen, I will see you in VIP right now after this video. As I told you, right, I have been shorting this drop. I am still short again right now on this drop. Sure, I could wind up getting stopped out here, right? There are no certainties or guarantees in trading. But right now, I am looking to stay aggressive. If there is life-changing opportunity here, I am looking to potentially capture the majority of it to the best of my ability based upon what I see in the chart. And of course, I will keep you up to date with that all in VIP in real time. If you are not already in my VIP, come on. Today is the day. It's time to transform yourself from average Joe into savage Joe. Let's get this crypto. The link is down below in the pinned comment and the description of this video to join VIP. I will see you in there right now after this video. And until next time, the Don has spoken. Be safe, be happy, be healthy. It's your boy, Crypto Kirby. Peace and love, my friends. Curbs.
Oh, and before I forget, don't fall for any of the fake Kirby accounts posting down in the comment section. They create fake accounts with a nearly identical username and logo to mine, then they reply to your comments with phone numbers and email addresses trying to get you to contact them. You can see several examples on your screen right now. Do not contact these people. So here's how you can verify that it's my actual real account. It's very simple. When you're watching a video on my channel, my real account will always have a gray nameplate behind my name. I also have a verified checkmark from YouTube. And just to make it even more obvious that it's me, I always leave a creator heart on my comments. Only the channel owner can leave a creator heart, so if you see the heart plus the gray background and the verified checkmark, you know that it's me. If you don't see those things, then it's obviously a fake account. It's as simple as that. They're also creating fake accounts over on Telegram now, so if you are ready to become a VIP, do not go on Telegram and search Crypto Kirby or Crypto Kirby VIP. You're going to find all fake results. My group is private. When you search that in the search bar, you're getting public results. They're all fake. They're all imposters. So if you're ready to join VIP, the only way to do so is to click the link either in the pinned comment or in the description of my video. If you search for Crypto Kirby or Crypto Kirby VIP anywhere else, you're going to be getting in contact with a fake. Only use the links in either the pinned comment or the description of my official video. Stay safe and stay smart, my friends. I'll see you in VIP right now after this video. Let's get this crypto.
Material in this video has no regard to the specific investment objectives, financial situation, or particular needs of any viewer. This video is presented solely for informational and entertainment purposes and is not to be construed as a recommendation, solicitation, or an offer to buy or sell slash long or short any securities, commodities, cryptocurrencies, or any related financial instruments. Nor should any of its content be taken as investment advice. Crypto Kirby is not a financial advisor. The views expressed in this video are completely speculative opinions and do not guarantee any specific result or profit. Trading and investing is extremely high risk and can result in the loss of all of your capital. Any opinions expressed in this video are subject to change without notice. Crypto Kirby is not under any obligation to update or keep current the information contained herein. Crypto Kirby may have an interest in the securities, commodities, cryptocurrencies, and or derivatives of any entities referred to in this material. Crypto Kirby accepts no liability whatsoever for any loss or damage of any kind arising out of the use of all or any part of this material. Crypto Kirby recommends that you consult with a licensed and qualified professional before making any investment or trading decisions. Thank you for watching and have a great day.